brings you here on this fine evening? I relate to the people here a lot more than I do anyone else. Chat with my friends. You know, I actually find it quite soothing out here. It's so peaceful. Humans can be so very loud. There's definitely a strange energy here. Stranger than usual, anyway. But I can help you, if you wish. I mean, if you wanted an immortal opinion. Would an excellent sense of smell, and the ability to see things your human eyes cannot, be of use? I've done terrible things in my time, and I intend to pay penance for those for the rest of my days. Which, if you hadn't heard, is forever. So, To answer your question, I value doing the right thing above all else. Even if sometimes I tend to stumble a little. Metaphorically, of course. Smelled a lot of different things in my time. It seems off. If it's from a creature, it's certainly not one I've come across in my 600 years.
Thank you. No, he went out. He said he wouldn't be long, but I don't know when he'll be back. I try to stay out of things around here. The humans don't like me very much.